This is Eric Boy with your movie review. I just saw that movie Paranormal Activity 2. Now this was a good movie, people. Better than the first. I love this movie. I gave it a big 2 thumbs way off. Now let me tell you something. It has a connection with the very first one. I'm not going to give too much of it away in the movie, but this is definitely it's a very, very scary movie and all. Like I said, I'm not going to tell you mostly what happened, but it's connected with the very first Paranormal Activity. Let me tell you that it is very scary. The scary scenes come at you just like that and all. It had people in the aisle screaming and everything. It had a lot of long pauses in it. I love this movie. I thought it was fantastic. I give it a big 2 thumbs way up. And this is the kind of horror movie where you don't need big special effects or anything like that. It's fantastic. It's wonderful. I can admit the ending was kind of cheesy, but I still got my money's worth out of it. And I still say this is a fantastic movie. I loved it. I recommend all you people who love horror movies to go see this movie. This is an incredible movie. I give it a big 2 thumbs up. And possibly one of the best horror movies there has ever been. Maybe. Anyway, I love this movie. Again, people, I'll give this big 2. What is that movie? Give this movie a big 2 thumbs up. This is Eric Boy with movie review. Give your Paranormal Activity a big 2 thumbs way up. Till next time, folks. This is Eric Boy.